Global icon Priyanka Chopra has finally broken her silence on promoting war between India and Pakistan when she applauded the forces of her country while tensions in the Indo-Pak region were at an all-time high last February. The UN Goodwill Ambassador cleared her stance and said that she never was and never will be pro-war. Priyanka had been facing the wrath of netizens ever since she posted a tweet glorifying war amidst a massive lockdown in Kashmir, for which she was even called out and confronted by a young Pakistani girl named Aisha Malik during a BeautyCon event. The event had taken the internet by storm, and only recently, during an interview, Priyanka was asked about her stance. Calling the event unfortunate, the actor said, "A couple of things. I feel like this is not an opportune moment to talk about it. Second of all, it was unfortunate what happened, and third of all, I never have, never was, and never will be pro-war, and that is in my statements itself. My work for all of these years is a testament to that, and I don't feel I need to keep regurgitating it," the 37-year-old actor said. The actor went on to add how she thinks being an influential person is an extremely important power, but it also comes with a lot of responsibility. "It doesn't have the responsibility that heads of states might have, because obviously we are not lawmakers or we cannot change those things, but we can influence. And I have always hoped to be able to use my influence in terms of philanthropy and creativity in the arts, and to be able to, if I have opinions as a citizen, be able to speak about my opinions and be able to give people perspective that they might not have seen because of my travels," she added.